Yeah, this is part three of for today on the 7921. Now it's at 416. This whole thing about, I know I belong in Hawaii. I know that the body really, the body and the whole body, the 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D, 7D, 8D, 9D, maybe even the 11D. I feel like 11D for some reason is important. It wants to be back in Lemuria. I mean, and of course, Lemuria is a pretty big continent, I guess, at the time. But the point is that there's certain points that I need to be at. Now, no matter what kind of bullshit's going on with the state and the, you know, so-called state, and of course, I'm learning more and more from Anna von Reitz about what this really means, the state. All this stuff, reminding that we are, we're all beyond that. And again, it's not about whether things are going to be cleared up as far as wearing masks and all that. I know things are clearing up. However, it's not about that. It's about the energies, and it's about the energies that we're aligned with that is the most, for me at least, the most important thing. And we are aligned with the energies of that moment.